MMA Inside the Cage, presented by Elevation Training Mask.
Cyrus Feast, Casey Oxendine, MMA Inside the Cage. It's Clip of the Week time. Let's take a look at last week's Clip of the Week winner.
This week, it's Shelby Graham with that awesome spinning back kick KO, Inner Circle Promotions. It's innercirclepromotions.com for more.
Now take a look at this week's finals. They are the sickest knockouts and submissions from across the nation. We call it the Dirty Dozen.
Well, he's got about a minute and 50 to figure things out here in this round.
He almost should drop knees right now on his stomach. Drop knees.
You know, I'm not sure he's out. We have a new champion here.
Looking to deliver some damage. We are nearing the end of round number one. A big elbow, a right hand.
Got him close.
Turning over, giving up his back. Oh, he's underneath the chin. He's deep. And there's the tap, and it's over.
And that is it.
Now go online to MMAInsideTheCageTV.com and cast your vote to decide who takes home that big prize pack from Gamma Labs, Elevation Training Mask, and Bamf Fog Gear.
Then go online, upload your video for next week's Clip of the Week contest. Cyrus Feast, Casey Oxendine, MMA Inside the Cage.
Fighters, promoters, fans, get hooked up. Send us your best knockouts and submissions by going to MMAInsideTheCageTV.com and clicking Get On Air.